Welcome to this tutorial on using the SciSpace Agent for your research tasks. SciSpace Agent is your co-scientist designed specifically for researchers. With a single prompt, you can handle complex tasks like searching papers, conducting literature reviews, drafting reports and manuscripts, finding grants, or even searching for patents, all in one workspace. Let's go step by step to understand how it works. First, visit SciSpace.com and sign up. Once you log in, here's the agent interface. You'll see the main prompt box, remaining credits, the deep search toggle, and the option to upload files. You can also check your credit balance under account settings. If you want to access the SciSpace toolkit directly, you'll find it on the left-hand side. Simply click on the tool you need. For example, chat with PDF, literature review, or AI writer. Each tool opens separately for focused use. Alternatively, when you work with the agent, it can automatically pick the right tools and get the task done on your behalf. Here's a closer look at how to get started with Agent for your research tasks. You can start either by giving a prompt directly or by building a custom agent using the available tools and functions. If you're not sure where to begin, scroll down to the Popular Tasks Used by Researchers section. Here you can watch examples and even run them with a single click. Now, let's understand how to add prompt, run a task, and interpret the results on Agent. Create a prompt based on your topic, required depth, and research needs. Select Deep Search Mode for highly relevant and in-depth results. Once you run the prompt, Agent will ask clarifying questions to understand your intent. Answer them, and it will proceed. You'll see a live log of activity, including which databases it searches and each stage of progress. You can also prompt Agent in the middle of a task. It will still adapt and include your request. It may take a little time, as deep search involves thorough analysis. Once complete, you'll receive results. In this example, over 150 relevant papers with a Prisma report. On the right-hand side, you can track activity, files, and outputs. Use the slider at the bottom to check progress and history. Agent supports multiple download formats, including LaTeX, PDF, PNG, and more. The agent even suggests follow-up questions, guiding you through the next steps to streamline and improve your research workflow. You can even prompt in your preferred language and get the output. Next, let's see how Agent can help draft a LaTeX manuscript. Click New Chat, enter your prompt, and run it. With Deep Search Mode, Agent will ask for additional details to ensure accuracy. It then simulates the way a researcher would gather evidence before writing. The final draft comes structured with sections, references, and citations. For example, here's an output, a 29-page manuscript with proper citations and references. You can download and edit it further. And if you want Agent to convert a paper into a presentation-ready poster, attach the PDF and prompt accordingly. The output is generated as an editable PPTX file for download and further customization. These are just a few use cases. Beyond these, you can also use Agent for grant proposal writing, AI-assisted peer review, patent landscape analysis, research proposals, citation network mapping, Q&A on uploaded papers, and more. Keep track of your credits. You can purchase additional credits as needed. All your chats are saved, and you can pin important tasks for easy reference. That's how SciSpace Agent works. It brings many research workflows into a single AI-assisted interface. It cuts down thousands of hours of manual work and gives you reliable, usable outputs. Try it today and see how it transforms your research workflow.